friends, good morning everyone. Now we are going to talk about how to find oxidation state. It's a very important how to find oxidation state. What is the oxidation state? A number assigned to an element. Listen carefully. A number assigned to an element in chemical combination. Which represents the number of electron lost or gained if the number is negative. Listen, a number assigned to an element in chemical combination which represents the number of electrons lost or gained if the number is negative by an atom of that element in the compound. Listen, oxidation state. What is the oxidation state? Or define oxidation state. A number assigned to an element in chemical combination which represents the number of electrons lost or gained if the number is negative by an atom of that element in the compound. In short definition, charge on atom in combined state. Charge on atom, charge means plus charge or minus charge. Charge on atom in combined state may called oxidation state. Listen, charge on atom in combined state may called oxidation state. Rules to find out oxidation state. First one. Oxidation state element by itself is zero. Listen, oxidation state element by itself is zero. First one, group 1A elements all be plus 1. Charge plus 1. Group 1A, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and last one, francium. Group 1A elements. Another one, group 2A elements always plus 2 charge. Group 2A elements, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium, barium and radium. And another one, halogens, usually minus ones but positive with oxygen. Halogen usually minus one charge but positive charge with oxygen. And monoatomic ions, ion charge. Fe2 plus means plus 2 charge, O minus means minus 1 charge, Cl minus means minus 1 charge. So next, sum of oxygen state for a neutral compound, 0. Sum of oxygen state for a polyatomic ion in ion charge. Hydrogen oxidation state plus 1 with non-metals. With metals, minus 1. Metallic hydrogen oxygen state, minus 1. Hydrogen with non-metals charge, plus 1. Hydrogen with metals charge, minus 1. Oxygen, next one, oxygen. Oxygen oxidation number, usually minus 2. Hydrogen peroxide charge, minus 1. And fluorine, always minus 1. So listen, group 7A, 17 group, you see halogens. Halogen, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. Listen, again one more time. Oxygen state element by itself is 0. Group 1A element, lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium and francium oxidation number plus 1 in combined state. Another one, group 2A elements, beryllium, magnesium, calcium, strontium and barium and radium. Oxygen state plus 2 in combined state. Another one, halogens, fluorine, chlorine, bromine, iodine and astatine. Oxygen state minus 1 but single, but halogens with oxygen, oxygen state plus positive charge. Either halogens oxygen state minus 1 but combined with oxygen, oxygen state positive value or plus 1. Plus 1 or plus 2 anywhere. Next, monoatomic ion. Oxygen state number, ion charge. Sum of oxygen state for a neutral compound, 0. Sum of a polyatomic, sum of oxygen state, oxidation state for a polyatomic ion, ion charge. Hydrogen oxygen state plus 1 with non-metals. Hydrogen oxygen state minus 1 with metals or metal hydrogens. Oxygen oxygen state minus 2 usually. But combined with the hydrogens or peroxide, peroxide oxygen state number minus 1. Fluorine oxygen state number minus 1. Fluorine, bromine, bromine, iron is minus 1. Okay. O2 oxygen, dioxygen, oxygen gas, oxygen state number 0. Listen, oxygen, single oxygen oxidation number minus 2. Double oxygen minus number, oxidation number 0. And Cl2 oxidation number 0. NO2 oxidation number 0. P4 means phosphorus. Phosphorus oxidation number 0. And S8 means sulfur. Sulfur oxidation number 0. But single sulfur oxidation number 6. S8 oxidation number, oxidation state 0, but sulfur, single sulfur oxidation state plus 2. And magnesium oxidation number 0, and Na plus oxidation number, same monoatomic, polyatomic ion, polyatomic ion, monoatomic ion plus 1, Mg2 plus. Plus 2 charge, Fe plus 2 charge, O2 minus, O minus 2 charge, this is mono, this is monoatomic ion, this is monoatomic ion, this is polyatomic ion, this is polyatomic ion, H plus H charge plus 1, F minus minus 1, calcium charge plus 2, fluorine charge minus 1. Oxygen 0, F2 charge minus 1. Aluminium 0, F3 oxygen state minus 1. So cations and anions are very important. Cations charge and anions oxidation number. Cations, first one, cation oxidation number plus 1. Only ammonium NH4 plus. Ammonium NH4 plus oxidation state plus 1. Say anions. Anions means minus 1. Gain of electrons. Cation means loss of electron. Anions means gain of electrons. Minus 1. Hypochloric acid. ClO minus, ClO2 minus, ClO3 minus and ClO4 minus. Therefore, there are oxidation state minus 1. And NO2 minus nitrate, nitrate, bicarbonate, hydroxide, acetate, permanganate, MnO4 minus, minus 1, cyanide charge minus 1, thiocyanate charge minus 1, anions plus minus 2, sulfite SO3 2 minus and sulfate SO4 2 minus. And carbonate CO3 2 minus and peroxide, oxalate, silicate, thiosilicate and chromate and dichromate. There are oxygen state, these are oxygen state minus 2. And phosphate PO4 3 minus, oxidation state minus 3. So first one example, FeSO4, ferrous sulfate. Ferrous sulfate, FeSO4. I take X. Sulfur, single sulfur oxygen state, 6. S8 oxygen state, 0. So single sulfur oxygen state, 6. Oxygen oxidation state, minus 2. Therefore, calculation x plus 6, 4 oxygen charge minus 2 equal to 0. S plus 6 minus 8 equal to 0. Apo x minus 2 equal to 0. Therefore, x equal to 2. Therefore, oxygen state plus 2. Iron oxygen state plus 2. Another one. Ferric sulfate. Fe2SO4 tris. 2 ferric, therefore 2, and Fe means x. I take x, therefore 2x plus 3 sulfate, 3 sulfate oxygen state, say anions minus 2, therefore charge minus 2 equal to 0. 2x minus 6 equal to 0, 2x equal to 6, x equal to plus 3, therefore ferric oxygen state plus 3. Say listen. It's a very important method. Already I teaching, but I'll teach this method, but I one more time. Oxidation number method. Ferrous sulfate with KMnO4 to form ferric sulfate. Okay, ferrous sulfate convert to ferric sulfate. Ferrous sulfate plus added a small amount of sulfuric acid and 20 ml of KMnO4, therefore to form ferric sulfate and potassium sulfate and manganese sulfate and water molecules. Okay, ferrous sulfate with KMnO4 to small amount of sulfuric acid to form ferric sulfate and potassium sulfate and manganese sulfate and small quantity of water. First step one, ferrous sulfate oxygen state plus 2 and H2SO4 and KMnO4, MnO4 oxygen state, manganese oxygen state plus 7. Okay, manganese oxygen state plus 7. Okay, manganese ferrous sulfate convert to ferric sulfate plus 2 to plus 3. Manganese MnO4 plus 7 to MnSO4 plus 2 charge. Therefore, plus 7 to plus 2, loss of 5. Gain of 5 electrons, therefore reduction reaction. Okay, decreasing oxidation number and ferrous sulfate to ferric sulfate, removing 1 electron, increasing oxidation number, therefore oxidation reaction. So listen, ferrous sulfate plus 2 charge. Yeah, KMnO4, MnO the plus 7 charge. How many loss of electron? Fe2 plus 2, Fe3 plus. How many gain? Removing one electrons. Sorry, F2 Fe, therefore 1 electron, 2. In this one, 2, commonly 2, and how many? Decreasing electrons 5, therefore listen, FeSO4 plus 2 to plus 3, 1, removing 1 electrons. Inge plus 7 to plus 2, gain 5 electrons. Okay, inge ferrous to ferric 1 electron, manganese to manganese 5 electrons. Therefore, ferrous into 1 into 2, manganese 5 into 2. 2 means Fe2, 2 ions, therefore commonly 2. Okay, cross multiplication 10 FeSO4, H2SO4, 2 KMnO4. Okay, this is okay. How many ions? 10 ions. This one, 2, therefore, apanama correct panamna 5 into 2, 10. Next. How many KMnO4? 2 MnO4. This one, only 1 MnSO4. Therefore, 2 MnSO4. K, 2. Therefore, 2K. Another one, sulfur. How many sulfate? SO4, 10. This one, 8, 18. This one, 5 into 3, 15, 16, 17, 18. Okay, that's all. Students, it's a very, very easy method. Just try and more than examples home test. So access number is a home test. All the best. Any doubt, please call me.